third event, third of 16 here today. They're being placed away. Lua's running, set to go. Away. Now, beginning well, Rackmere is going to lead them clearly. Demolisher ran to second, Alinga Jack through to third. Down the back, leader is Rackmere by a length. Demolisher moves up the outside. Four lengths away, Alinga Jack. They turn the bend. It's on the inside, Rackmere. Down the middle comes Demolisher. Demolisher goes to Rackmere. It's box five again. And Demolisher wins. Rackmere second, Alinga Jack third. And basically that was a carbon copy to the previous race. So box five again here. Three yellow rugs have saluted so far. Demolisher, number five, Vadim Roz, gets a double on the picnic meeting. Vadim Roz with Demolisher, second placing Rackmere, who led them up. Time-wise, 22.75, a bit slower than race two, but a bit quicker than race one. 22.75, five Demolisher first, 3 second Rackmere, and one Alinga Jack ran third. 22.75, margins here. We will have in a moment. 5.25 early, 13.87 off the back. A length and a quarter, the winning margin by 10 lengths. A length and a quarter by 10. 1 and a quarter by 10. 5, 3 and 1. It's all clear, the third. Winner, number 5, Demolisher.